Since the European Parliament agreed to limit the sale of new gasoline and diesel cars by 2035, the number of electric cars in the market is growing, and all signs point to this trend continuing. We present to you in this video the 10 most electric vehicles. But first, please like and subscribe to this channel, and then sit back and relax. Number 1. MG4 Electric. The MG4 Electric is a model that is expected to revolutionize the European market for electric vehicles thanks to a starting point of just €28,280, which, in some circumstances, could be lowered to €21,280. As a result, it is far less expensive than any other vehicle of comparable size, such as the Cupra Born, Volkswagen ID.3, or Renault Megane E-Tech. The most potent engine, on the other hand, has a 64 kWh battery and, depending on the finish, a range of 435 to 450 km. The ample equipment this MG comes with is another plus. LED headlights, adaptive cruise control, automated lights, keyless entry and smart opening, 16-inch wheels, V2L external electric charge, Android Auto and CarPlay connectivity with cable, remote control via the MG iSmart app, and more are already included in the standard access finish. The comfort finish, on the other hand, includes 17-inch wheels, a leather steering wheel, tinted back windows, and an active grille. Also included in the luxury finish are an electric driver's seat, a 3260 camera, and double rear spoilers, in addition to the heated steering wheel and seats. Number 2. Fiat 500e. The Fiat 500e is becoming electrified with hybrid and fully electric variants more than 13 years after its introduction. The cosmetic changes to the previous generation are not substantial. For instance, the 500 emblems have replaced the Fiat badge, the grille is closed, and the headlights have been altered. A similar thing occurs at the back, where the peculiar detail in the model's emblem combines the last zero of 500 with the letter E for electric. Both a 95-horsepower motor and a 23.7-kilowatt-hour battery with a range of 180 kilometers and a 118-horsepower motor with a 42-kilowatt-hour battery with a range of 320 kilometers are available for the mechanical range of the electric variant. Inside, it strikes a solid balance between decorative accents and modern technology. The base grade comes with a 7-inch infotainment system that is wirelessly compatible with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, while higher-end trims add a rear-view camera and a 10.25-inch infotainment touchscreen. Number 3. BMW i4. BMW i4's dimensions, which are 4.78 meters long, 1.85 meters wide, and 1.45 meters high, are quite comparable to those of the current 4 Series model. It is in direct competition with the Tesla Model 3, which serves as the industry standard. The BMW i4 is now offered in 2 launch configurations, including the first emission-free BMW M. According to the WLTP cycle, this model has 2 electric motors, one for each axis, which, when combined, can produce 544 cv and provide a range of 520 km. It can accelerate from 0 to 100 km per hour in just 3.9 seconds because of its 795 Nm of torque, all-wheel drive and launch control system. Of course, the sport driving mode and the sport boost function must be engaged for this BMW to deliver its best performance, adding 68 cv in power. The i40 M50's total horsepower in all modes is 476. Number 4. Hyundai IONIQ 5. One of the key competitors in the market has entered the market with the release of the zero-emission crossover from the Korean company Hyundai. The Hyundai IONIQ 5's design is notable for several features, including its dual-matrix LED headlights on a falsely darkened grille up front, the door handles built into the side panels, and the horizontal black stripe that runs across the tailgate from side to side. According to the brand, this vehicle is halfway between an SUV and a tourism vehicle. The body of the IONIQ 5 measures 4.64 meters in length, 1.89 meters in width, and 1.61 meters in height. It is built on the new EGMP modular platform for electric vehicles from Hyundai Group. The capability of mounting an 800-volt electrical system compatible with charging points of up to 250 kilowatts is one of this architecture's most notable benefits. A 170-horsepower motor with a 58-kilowatt-hour battery is included in the entry-level model, allowing it to go up to 384 kilometers. Number 5. Tesla Model 3. One of the most popular and coveted electric cars is the Tesla Model 3. This five-door sedan's exceptional autonomy, which allows it to go up to 602 km on a single charge, is one of its most striking features. Customers like it for its functionality and aesthetic appeal as well. There are now three Tesla Model 3 2023 models available in our nation. One option is the rear-wheel drive, which produces 325 cv and has a 491 km range. It accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 6.1 seconds and has a top speed of 225 km an hour. The integral traction is the following phase. Excellent autonomy of 351 cv and 602 km. It gains speed quickly, reaches 233 km an hour in 4.4 seconds from 0 to 100 km per hour. The 480 cv performance integral traction is the highest model. It has a 547 km range, can achieve 261 km an hour, and accelerates from 0 to 100 km per hour in 3.3 seconds. Number 6. Volkswagen ID.4. The Volkswagen ID.4 is advertised as a Segment C electric crossover. It's one of the pillars that supports the Teutonic conglomerate's electric strategy and was constructed on the MEB platform of the Volkswagen Group. This German model has very fluid and dynamic lines, large wheel arches, a prominent front end, and a rear end that ends in a roof drop similar to a coupe. Its body is 4.59 meters long. Recently, a rather intriguing version of the German electric SUV's mechanical range was unveiled. It is known as Pro, and it has a 128 kilowatts, that's 174 horsepower, power output. It can accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in 10.4 seconds and reach a top speed of 160 kilometers an hour. But the best is yet to come. Using the WLTP mixed test, it records a range of 531 kilometers thanks to a 77 kilowatt hour battery. Number 7. Ford Mustang Mach-E. The first entirely electric SUV from the Oval brand is the Ford Mustang Mach-E. Despite having nothing to do with the sports name brand, the SUV from the American company has emerged as one of the most remarkable choices in its category. It astonishes with its athletic design, advanced technological capabilities, and electric autonomy. There are five different versions of the Ford Mustang Mach-E available in many countries. The 198 kilowatts, that's 269 horsepower standard range RWD or AWD variants with a 76 kilowatt hour battery, that's 68 kilowatt hour usable, targeted at a general public looking for more reasonable pricing, comes first. On the other hand, we have three more from the extended range, a thrilling GT AWD with 358 kilowatts of power and RWD at 260 kilowatts, that's 294 horsepower. To achieve the optimal balance between autonomy and performance under these circumstances, they turn to a 99 kilowatt hour battery, 88 usable kilowatt hours. Number 4. Porsche Taycan. The most recent update to Porsche's first 100% electric vehicle brings increased performance, a strong charging system, and a head-up display. The plug-in charge feature, which enables battery charging and payment without the use of credit cards or a mobile app, is the first unique feature. This upgrade raises the acceleration parameters for the Turbo S version. As a result, it can now accelerate from 0 to 200 km an hour in just 9.6 seconds, an increase of 0.2 seconds. The Sport Turismo body, which is comparable to the Cross Turismo but lacking the stylistic components that give it a crossover appearance, was also added in 2022. The Taycan exemplifies Porsche's plans for switching from fossil fuels to electricity, a model created especially to inspire hope in the hearts of car fans. Number 9. Kia EV6. According to Kia, the EV6 will be Car of the Year in Europe 2022. The crossover from Korean manufacturer has a body that is 4.68 meters long, 1.88 meters wide, and 1.55 meters high. It is built on the Hyundai Kia EGMP modular platform. It is more innovative than its cousin, the Hyundai Ioniq 5, and has enormous technology and a more dynamic attitude. The access step, which begins with the engines, consists of a 170 cv propeller attached at the back and connected to a 58 kWh battery pack. The remaining engines may produce 228 cv, 325 cv or 585 cv and consume a 77.4 kWh battery. These latter two are all-wheel drives since they have an additional propeller in the front. In contrast, the Kia EV6's certified autonomy is 394 km with a 170 horsepower engine, 528 km with a 228 CV and air finish, 504 km with a 228 horsepower with GT line termination, 484 km with a 325 horsepower engine and 424 km with a 585 CV. Additionally, it can accept direct current charges of up to 350 kilowatts, charging its battery to capacity in less than 20 minutes. Number 10, Skoda Enyaq iV. The Skoda Enyaq iV, Skoda's first entirely electric vehicle, was unveiled in recent years. Available in 204 CV, 265 CV and 299 CV versions, the latter one only for a coupe body, its autonomy is 544 km for the 204 CV model, 521 km for the 265 horsepower and 552 km for the 204 horsepower engine in the coupe form compared to the 528 km for the 265 horsepower and 523 km for the 299 CV. The Volkswagen Group's MEB platform, which also supports other Volkswagen Group products like Volkswagen ID.3 and ID.4, serves as the foundation for the Czech crossover. The Skoda Enyaq iV has a body that is 1.87 meters wide, 1.61 meters tall, and 4.65 meters long. The Czech model, on the other hand, clearly offers a huge internal room and a good load capacity due to its 2.76 meter wheelbase. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, the subscribe button, and the notification bell. To get notified when we upload new videos on this channel, please share your thoughts about the 10 most electric cars of our time in the comment section below. Thank you.